Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust me?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
You gotta believe me on this, Sam, all right?
Sure.
Keep your eyes peeled.
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it. All right, come on, kids, go.
All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Why not?
Someone's finally learning.
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
And... voila.
Can we get out this way?
It's jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's some kind of trap. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I can't reach it.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. Thank you. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we going on here?
counter.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
See, you know, there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
You keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Yeah, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Get back! Oh, Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam,
You stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Joe, there's something over there.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Ah!
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
Molly, there's too many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together. He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go. Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Get ready!
Fuck. Here we go.
Henry, keep an eye out.
Copy!
Yeah!
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Hey, look at that. Yup. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to keep fireflies.
She didn't get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. Here we go. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart. Watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
And Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
That was luck. Yeah.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
All right, let's do this.
There you go. You got the scope working. What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way. Joel?
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Where'd you go, you fucking chicken shit?
Here, you need to drop. Go! I got the cover.
When's your little buddy gonna come back? Where do you think you're going? In that burnout building! Get him, boys!
me. I'm moving up.
Great asshole.
You're dead, asshole!
Thank you.
okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
God damn it.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Hurry up.
Okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-uh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, They might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam! What
the hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta get you all right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!